What's on the board for today? All-touch terminal emulation. What do we know? There are all these warehouses where workers scan and pick. They're using our MC9000s with a green screen appearance that looks like a software utility from the DOS platform days. So what are the issues, and how can we improve things? Well, the software is all keyboard-driven. The user even has to select things from a menu with a keyboard. Wow, that takes a lot of time, and man, it's confusing. And what are the customers saying? The interface is old-fashioned. Training's time-consuming and expensive. Productivity improvement has flatlined. There's a steep learning curve. No visual hierarchy, and holy cow, the industry is ripe for a significant gain in productivity and error reduction. Well, then, what can we do about this? We need to increase productivity and decrease errors. Here's a thought. I'll modernize that green screen for starters and put in big buttons that you see on most modern user interfaces. That should reduce errors and help with the productivity. Okay, I like that. What else can I do? Make it contextual to what users are doing. That's cool. It'll reduce clicks even further. And since it's now all touch entry, it'll work on devices without keyboards. That'll save lots of time when scanning. Sweet. How would this look if it were running? Nice. That's a much clearer interface. Right, I'm gonna compare the two. If a worker wants to pick an item, in the old version, it would have taken several clicks with their eyes moving all over the place. Now, it's just one simple tap. Gonna have to run some human factors testing, but this looks like it's gonna make a big impact on the warehouse productivity. And man, I can see those savings piling up. With each worker moving more boxes out the door while limiting errors, when you consider all the employees at all the distribution centers across the customer's business, it really adds up. Now, how can we get this to really work? People have tried this before. Man, it never really works that well. The custom interface takes ages to create, never looks that great, and normally need a middleware server. We can't do that. Customers aren't gonna like that. I don't wanna touch the client's infrastructure. We'll make it happen right on the device. You know what? This could scale across all our devices, keypads or not. This redesign means increased accuracy and productivity with reduced errors, improved efficiency, and reduced training times. Sounds awesome. Can we do it? We're already working on it. It's called All Touch Terminal Emulation.